Let's play. Unknown back with more Pandora's Tower. Last time I just, you know, killed that thing.
Aaron, I'm so glad you're safe.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, remember that note I picked up? You give it to her?
That book you've got is written in ancient Iosian. I should be able to read it. Would you like me to translate it for you? I hope it'll be of use to you, Aaron.
It won't really, but, you know, YOLO. All right.
I wonder how my mother's...
Little chat.
I couldn't believe it went to be going on.
And then...
Is this Master Flesh?
Yep. Now we have to watch her eat it. Gross. Ew. That's that thing's brain. And then? Good catch. Is this what it's like to be high? Is this what you see when you're high? That is what you see when you are high. That monster brain must have had, like, weed in it or something. Yes, I will be going through every one of those every time a Master Flesh is given. Yeah, continue. Welcome to the dawn. That was Master Flesh, dumbass.
It was Master Flesh. Eating it will reverse the curse and rid her of that mark on her back.
Yep, she's gotta eat more of it. Bleh.
Why, it's flesh you can only get from those great hulking beasts known as Masters.
Duh!
Elena's going to have to eat 12 hunks of Master Flesh.
Well, one down, 11 to go. Fuck.
That's about the size of it. So if you want to help Elena, bring her that Master Flesh. I'm sure I told you this already. Servant Flesh only halts the curse for a short time.
And it turns back the clock.
After that, she will become a beast once more.
Okay,
stop
no more.
Elena becoming a monster.
Duh.
You're going to have to try to lift the curse.
You don't say.
To do that, you'll have to bring her flesh from all 12 of the Masters dwelling in the towers.
Yep, there's 13 towers, though.
Well, I'll be off now. If you want me, you know where I'll be.
All right.
I'm sure you'll find me around. I won't be going too far.
Well, you're in that one room we can't even go in. Just gonna skip that. The next day. Time, 7 o'clock. Something up there.
Was this a dream? It must have been.
What was a dream?
Sorry, Aaron. I was miles away there.
You're right here.
We spend several days walking through the wasteland after the festival.
Yeah, that would have to be hard for you people.
There's no way. Made it here without Mavda's help. Mavda said my curse would be lifted if I ate 12 pieces of Master Flesh. 11 to go, then.
I wonder what it tastes like, actually. Is it like beef or pork? Or roast?
I'm sure the army are going to come here soon. This place did used to be a military outpost.
Yeah, but no one's allowed over here.
I wonder how my mother's...
Alright, that's enough talky-talky. There's something shiny up there! Going for the shiny! Like any Pokemon player would, almost. Yoink! Beast flesh counters the curse. The curse is left for Too long, the victim will never be human again. Eating all master flesh is said to cure the curse. To conquer the curse, you need to stay positive. With Aaron beside me, I won't let it beat me. In other words, you can guess the author. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm not going directly into the tower, because there's still things to get. After every time beating one of the, towers, you can find some stuff around the place. See? Yoink! Unreadable note. Yoink! Another unreadable text. Stuff to translate. Anything else? Nah. Let's see. Anything around here? Boo! A berry! 9. Sorry if I'm not too entertaining this Let's Play. Can't always be entertaining for you people. Okay. You got it? Comprende? Now fuck off. Can fuck off with all your fruit. Fuck your fruit. I'm after.
I don't know precisely why, but it seems that the door to the next tower is now open.
I wonder why!
Defeating your master exerts some kind of influence over the other towers.
Probably.
Have you ever heard tell of the natural doors of Ios?
Nah.
Oh well, don't worry about that now.
Just give me the shop.
All you need that defeating the monsters will open the path ahead.
Like any other RPG game.
I've got new items in stock.
Woo! But first, yeah, let's take a look at your new items. Got this shit. Blue and red drapes. A potted plant. Explosive ore. Where'd you get this shit? These.
Was there something else you wanted?
Let's see what I can sell to get more money. Nothing. Okay.
Was there something else you wanted? Choose a way to forge.
Yeah.
So,
upgrading weaponry. There we go. Now my sword's stronger. Yay!
The 13 towers are full of curious objects.
I don't remember if I went over this one.
There are valuable items.
Blah blah blah.
There is a flower that only grows.
I think it's the dawn thing.
Only blossoms, and if that piques your
who cares?
You're asking me if there are servant beasts in the next tower.
Duh, Aaron. Don't be stupid.
I'm afraid there is no shortage of them. You look relieved. Oh, well, of course, you want their flesh, don't you? It's a funny thing to actually want to bump into servant beasts.
I guess so, because, you know, they're monsters.
If you've got any spoiler, you combine them with other items.
How do you do that? Do you eat them?
It won't cost you a thing. We enjoy seeing strange and wonderful items. Was there
okay, fair enough.
Oh,
huh?
Sure,
what do you got?
You don't need to give me anything in return. We help each other.
Human, from human to beast. Following the cataclysm, chilling rumors were rife throughout the realm. Few have seen anything with their own eyes. And few could describe the symptoms. Some call it the beast curse, claiming that eating the flesh of a certain creature would cure it. Strictures imposed by the way of Ios against consumption of meat means there's even suggesting that it's strictly forbidden. This demands immediate investigation.
Farewell for now.
So I've just pretty much hung out in the tower the entire time. What is this curse? Yeah, here's some more translation, please.
This is what you want.
Yeah, I gave all that to you. So, let's stop now.